Good morning and welcome to everyone from the BREC community and to all who have tuned into this virtual service. Marion and I are well and we hope you are too. As you watch this service this morning, I wonder what sort of week you have had. How have you coped with the heat and then the rain over the last 2 to 3 weeks? The heat can be very debilitating, can't it? Are you feeling upbeat about your life? Or maybe, like so many of us at this difficult time, you're feeling down and are in need of a lift. David knew what it was to have highs and lows in his life. So listen to some verses he wrote from Psalm 27. The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the stronghold of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? Though an army besiege me, my heart will not fear. Though war break out against me, even then I will be confident. One thing I ask from the Lord, this only do I seek, that I may dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of my life, to gaze on the beauty of the Lord and to seek him in his temple. For in the day of trouble, he will keep me safe in his dwelling. He will hide me in the shelter of his sacred tent and set me high upon a rock. Teach me your way, Lord. Lead me in a straight path because of my oppressors. Wait for the Lord. Be strong and take heart and wait for the Lord. Now let us pray.
Dear Lord Jesus, thank you for the sunshine and warmth of the summer. Thank you for our families and friends. Thank you for the safety of our homes. And thank you that you died and rose again to be our Saviour. Help us to listen carefully to our service this morning. We ask this in the name of Jesus. Amen.
Our first song this morning was inspired by some verses from Psalm 67. May the peoples praise you, God. May all the peoples praise you. May the nations be glad and sing for joy, for you rule the peoples with equity and guide the nations of the earth. May the peoples praise you, God. May all the peoples praise you.
Every breath we tell the grace that broke into us.
Outside of the Bible, one of the strongest evidences that we have as Christians in the existence and power of a supreme being is the creation of the world. Our next song was written with the younger generation in mind, but the words have a very deep spiritual meaning for all of us.